somebody bringing us down. No, you ain't like nobody, nobody. I feel it in my body. I can feel it in my, feel it in my body.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Joel Vlogs here. Welcome back to a brand new vlog for you guys today. Yes, guys, we're finally back with a brand new vlog for you guys today, and I'm actually really happy at the moment because I have actually edited yesterday's vlog basically on time. It's morning right now. It's 2:08 in the morning right now, and I am really happy that I got the vlog done before the day even started. So I'm kind of, like I said, I'm happy about that because, like, I've been so, like, caught up in trying to get these vlogs uploaded and everything like that. I haven't been focusing on trying to get my other uploads done, basically, for my gaming channel and also the gaming squad. So, if you guys haven't saw yesterday's outro, actually, for my vlog, I'm sorry that I went out pretty dull. I really do apologize, like I said, at the ending. I was trying my best to edit it as well as I can, but there's literally no pauses of me, so I just kept, like, bursting out talking. So, basically, what I said in that outro is what I'm gonna do is tomorrow, basically, which is today for you guys. Tomorrow. Time is really confusing. So on Thursday, basically, which is the day I'm recording, but it will be uploaded on Friday, I'm gonna take this whole day, not the whole day, but most of my time to edit videos for my gaming channel and also the gaming squad for, like, at least the next couple of days while I vlog. So it's gonna be a little bit of difficult, but it's gonna be all right because tomorrow I'm gonna get a Call of Duty video out with the Rainbow Six Siege video, and I'm also gonna get probably two more videos. I actually need to set up videos for Saturday also, so I'm gonna do that. And another thing also is I'm probably gonna have to reschedule my double uploading. I feel like I shouldn't really double upload this summer, to be honest. I kind of want to, but I think I'm gonna do that, like, when, like, not even the end of July, but maybe, like, on the 14th. I highly doubt it's gonna be on the 14th or 15th. Actually, the 14th. I'm gonna probably start the 14th, actually. The 15th, but I'm gonna get the videos done on July 14th. But, yeah, that's kind of my thoughts hanging around, basically. Just, like, these are one of the reasons why I enjoy vlogging, because I could tell you guys my ideas for the videos that I have, basically. Not everything, because I also don't want to spoil it. Speaking of, actually, guys, you guys won't believe it. So, I have recorded a certain challenge, and a lot of you guys probably already know what the challenge is, just because we done it in freshman year and also sophomore year. So, June 29th already passed, and I was supposed to upload that video on June 29th. See, that's one of the reasons why I really need to get on my game on this, to be honest. And another thing also that happened today was I went to Stop and Shop and asked about my application. And if you guys haven't noticed, I have been asking them, like, probably, like, once every week. I haven't last week, actually, and I think I haven't the week before. But they said they hired a whole bunch of people and they didn't even fucking call me. So, yeah, that's something that happened. I went to McDonald's, I gave them, like, a little resume, basically, and, yeah, they said they'll probably call me or email me by the time, and hopefully I get the job, you know? So, I'm low-key excited for that, to be honest. But, yeah, that's all I really wanted to say. This vlog is rendering, basically. I think after this vlog is rendered, I'm gonna turn off my computer, and then, yeah, I'm gonna just go to bed, basically, because I'm not really exhausted, but I feel like I should go to sleep early if I'm gonna get these videos done and recorded, basically. But anyways, guys, I'll keep you guys updated till later, so yeah. Peace. Alright, guys, we're back. Right now it's 12:45 in the morning right now. I think I only did the intro, and I'm about to do the outro, so I find that kind of crazy, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. And now, actually, I'm about to go edit this Call of Duty video after it renders. I'm gonna edit the vlog. Actually, nah, nothing is saved, because I was editing it earlier and nothing really saved. So I think what I'm gonna do, actually, is I'm going to edit this vlog instead. Give me a sec. Oh, where's here?
Can you open the door for me?
Why?
Please, 'cause I'm outside.
Why?
'Cause I don't have my keys.
Why?
Bye, Joel.
Bye. My sister completely had this. How is she gonna tell me to open the door when she's not even outside? What a dick. Like I was mentioning though, it's really late at night. I really do apologize that I have not vlogged so much for you guys. But unfortunately, I am gonna be doing the outro. This is probably not the shortest vlog, but one of the shortest vlog I've ever uploaded. Cause I know my shortest vlog was like a minute. So I don't know how long this is, but it's probably my second shortest. But anyway, I wanna name this video the intro and outro. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Peace like this. If you guys do enjoy giving me a video today, everyone, baby, stay positive, you can count on me.